So, we moving?
Yeah. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Dewberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into a goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Charles, come with me. We got work to do.
Sure. This can wait.
I don't know why that voice actor sounds familiar.
So where are we going?
Find a new spot to camp. We're packing up and moving on.
Again?
We have to. Fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made in Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law. Killed a lot of Cornwall's men. They must know where we are by now.
So, we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek. Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
I've only known him a few months, but the way he talks, I never thought I'd see him wanting to head south.
Right. And I know by now, there ain't no lying low.
There's too many of us for that.
And there ain't no way Dutch is gonna just hide away in a cave somewhere. Goes against everything he stands for. That'd be admitting we're nothing more than low-down criminals.
Which we are.
The original?
You don't have to tell me.
Yeah, let me finish this up and yeah, I'll come join you. I've never seen the original Halloween, so should be interesting.
What are you doing? Yep. Oh, oh. down.
Where does it end?
Where does what end?
Moving, running.
Dutch don't see it as running.
Call it what you want.
I don't know. Before, put enough time and distance between you and the problem, eventually it went away. I mean, this is a big country. But now, it's Pinkertons. Better paid bounty hunters. I ain't so sure. Maybe the price on our heads got too big.
Yeah, they've certainly got money behind them.
They've got Cornwall's money behind them for one, which guarantees even more trouble. I think that must be it up ahead, the old dried up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah. Does. Ain't sure to be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us.
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business. All right, Charles, let's go take a look. Look, here it is. A few tents, but place looks empty.
Let's have a look around and make sure.
Maybe they heard us coming. Be careful.
I'm being careful. Someone's been here.
Sure.
Someone's still here.
There ain't no one here now.
It's okay. It's okay. You can come out of there. You okay? You don't mean no harm.
Schrader, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? It's German?
No,
Now go on, get out of here. Go, we need the land, go. Get the hell out of here.
They took our father.
Who did?
Men, last night.
Where did they take him?
Ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on.
The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail.
Following you.
Tracks. Come on.
I don't see nothing. Hoof marks.
This way. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, man. We got Pinkertons braiding down our necks. We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
Think this is the right way? Give me a second. Okay, looks like they go down this way. So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch in.
They picked the wrong man there.
We should have moved right then, if you ask me.
Wait a second, just want to look closer here. Continues along the shore here.
Now, I was saying, bastards told me they'd killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
That kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah, but he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well. If it's John's idea, it must be a good one.
Careful. What is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while. But Jack was...
Hold up. Let me check this.
Quit interrupting my story. I want to learn the backstory.
They carry on along this trail.
What was I talking about? Oh, when Jack was real young, a long while. Year.
You did?
And we was family, you know? Guess I still ain't fully forgiven him.
There's a camp up ahead.
Careful.
Easy. It seems deserted. Let's take a look.
Take off the jacket for a little bit.
Something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe.
Oh, the guy tied up right there.
Charles.
Quick, cut him free and let's get out of here.
It's a trap, isn't it?
Charles! We got more riding in!
us.
Bitte, lassen mich gehen.
It's okay. Getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Here, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
Take you back to your family.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe. Also soll ich mitkommen?
Good thing we have subtitles. Otherwise, I have no idea what this guy is saying.
Wo bringen Sie mich hin?
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld? Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English.
What the? What? What? I bumped into a tree and he hit his head and I failed the Oh my god. Great. Fine, I'll follow How far away are there? Gee. Oh my god. Great.
Bringen Sie mich hin.
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld? Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English. Yep. Good girl.
Dem Herrgott sei Dank. Schatz!
Henriette! Ich hab gedacht, du seist tot!
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, meine Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar! Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja,
Ramo.
Das ist klar.
Ramo.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
It's taking a little longer than I was expecting. But I got gold.
Yeah. Now shoot their horse. Rob them and then kill them. Like Jesse James.
If there's no cutscene after this, that's the best spot to end the video.
You were right. Oh, this place ought to be perfect for us. Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home. Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
Dang, I need a shave. Alright, well, we'll continue this next time. I got a movie to get to, so I hope you guys have enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment below, let me know what you guys thought, and share this video with a friend. Make sure you hit that bell so you get notified every single time I upload something. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!